that missile survived the Second World War because it wasn't in England, it was in South Africa, and you know,
so
it remained intact. You know, a lot of cars, anything metal would be melted down, and of course a lot got blown up, you know, in bombing.
Yeah, I just want to know, do you have no power to
it? This car's almost entirely, all its parts, almost everything right there, grab my gloves. It's been destroyed.
I'm sorry, say again?